The next voice you hear has to do with a young lady. Yes, Miss Bette Davis, or Nervous Beyond the Forest Nellie, as she's known to her intimate friends. Now, Miss Davis has always wanted to do a musical, and about 6.5 or 7 years ago, when she was terminating her contract at Warner Frères, isn't that sly? I just put that in for you. Now, hi. Oh, brought a girl for a change. It's all right, honey. When she went to the front office, she, on bended nylon, she asked Jack and Harry and Sam and Charlie and Ike if she couldn't audition for the role of Julie in Showboat. But it has to do with Miss Davis and her test. Screen. Now, there are three things in consideration. First of all, she's called around 6:30 in the morning, and you know how that is. And second of all, she has a slight champagne hangover, and I know how that is, my darlings. Isn't that a clever impression? Audie Murphy. And last but not least, she doesn't remember all her words and her gestures. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to present our impression of Miss Bette Davis as she walks down Lover's Lane, hand in hand with a wonderful, wonderful guy by the name of Bill. Tempest storm. Oh, I'm not well. Now, I used to dream that I would discover a perfect lover someday. It's the wrong filter. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. Now, I used to kind of fancy then he'd be one of those card-like kind of men with a giant brain and with a noble head, like the heroes bold. Well, I'm sorry, Jack. Well, you can cut it out. Thank you. Put in an old Jeanette McDonald note. Thank you. In those books that I tread, but along came Bill. He was an ordinary guy. How you meet him on the street, you never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, they're not the kind that you'd find in a statue, and I can't explain. It's surely not his brain. That makes me thrill. 3, 4. Now I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my Bill. Let's try the second chorus for laughs. Now he's just plain Bill. He's really an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing, not a thing. Poor Bill. And yet to be upon his knee. It's so comfy, it's so roomy, it's so natural to me. I hate that lyric. I can't explain. It's surely not his brain. That makes me thrill. 7, 8. Now I love him because he's... I don't know. Because he's just my, oh, what was his name again? Let's see, there was Tom, and there was George, and there was Paul, and there was Peter, and there was a repeater, and I was sick for a year, of course. My Bill, that's the end, finish, B flat chord.